Many people ask about 3D printed houses and wonder how they're reinforced. If you look closely at that column there, you can see how they've installed a traditionally poured column with rebar. And the rebar cage gets placed in the form that was printed, then backfilled with concrete, giving you a traditionally engineered vertical column.